Good day, everyone! My name is Eunice Ralkihan Dayan. I'm from City Central School. Today, I want to tell you a story about the adventures of Luna and the Magic Acorn. Once upon a time, in a vibrant forest, there lived a curious young squirrel named Luna. Luna had a soft brown fur and big bright eyes that sparkled like the stars. She loved exploring the woods, hopping from tree to tree, and collecting acorns. One sunny morning, while scampering around, Luna stumbled upon a shimmering golden acorn lying beneath an ancient oak tree. Intrigued, she picked it up. Suddenly, the acorn glowed brightly, and a friendly voice echoed, "Hello, Luna. I am Acornia, the magic acorn." Luna gasped in surprise, but soon beamed with excitement. Acornia explained that it possessed magical powers to grant one wish. However, there was a condition. Luna had to use the wish for someone else's happiness, not her own. Overwhelmed by this opportunity, Luna began her journey through the forest, searching for someone deserving of her wish. Along the way, she encountered animals facing challenges. The first was a clumsy rabbit named Benny, who always tripped over his own feet. Luna thought of wishing for him to be the most graceful rabbit in the forest. But then, Luna saw a wise old owl, Oliver, struggling to read due to failing eyesight. Next, Luna spotted a group of squirrels, including shy Stella, who dreamt of making friends but lacked confidence. Luna's heart ached to help them all, but there's only one wish. As Luna pondered, she noticed the friendly hedgehog family struggling to gather food for the upcoming winter. Their home was damaged and they needed supplies urgently. Luna realized what she had to do. She approached Acornia and selflessly made her wish. "I wish for the hedgehog family to have a warm home, plenty of food, and safety." As soon as the wish was granted, the magic acorn transformed into a cozy shelter for the hedgehog family. Luna felt immense joy seeing them happy and secure. Acornia praised Luna for her selflessness. Suddenly, Acornia glowed again, revealing another surprise, granting Luna the ability to understand the language for all creatures in the forest. From that day on, Luna became the helping others. And that even the smallest act of kindness can create a big impact. The animals in the forest admired Luna's selflessness and learned an important lesson that sharing and caring for others bring true happiness. And so, Luna continued her adventure, spreading happiness and kindness wherever she went with Acornia, the magic acorn, nestled safely in her home as a reminder of the power of selfless deeds. Moral of the story: kindness and selflessness bring true happiness. And helping others is a magical gift we all possess. Thank you, everyone. My name is Yu.